6.
I will not pay for this. This is ridiculous.
First of all, the classes have already been paid for. Your fiance already took care of that. And second of all, I'm the only teacher in this town that's going to be able to get you ready for your wedding in the amount of time that you have. Okay.
I brought a CD of the song I want to dance to at the wedding.
No. We never learn to dance to the wedding song. The day of it's got to be fresh, unrehearsed. It's like you're hearing it for the first time. You're going to feel it more there. I'm going to teach you the art of partner dancing, but I'm going to do it the only way that I know how. So it all starts with the open palm. The most efficient way to communicate on the dance floor is with our hands. They're always connected. The energy flows between us. The hands always want each other.
They become one.
Really cheesy way of saying it, but yeah, they become one. So it's gonna come up on the shoulder. Good. Press your elbow on top of mine. Good. Just deep breath, stand tall. If I recall correctly, your fiancé already knows how to dance.
Correct.
Which means I have about 3 weeks to turn you into a dancer so you can show off. So straighten up. Come on. Look graceful. 5, 6, 7, and in. Good. Look up. Stop. Good. And shoot it out. Nice and easy, don't be lazy. Side step in. And shoot it out. One more time. Let your weight fall into my arm. Sway with it.
Estoy preso entre las redes de un poema. Eres tú quien me puede ayudar o me condena. Eres lo mejor de mi pasado. Eres tú quien aún me tiene. vengas ahora, mi espíritu se irá tras de ti. Cabalgará día y noche, sintiéndose soñador y Quijote, porque ataste mi piel a tu piel y tu boca a mi boca. Clavaste tu mente en la mía como una espada en la roca, y ahora me dejas como si fuera yo cualquier cosa. Estoy preso entre las redes de un poema. Eres tú quien me puede ayudar o me condena. Eres lo mejor de mi pasado. Eres tú quien aún me tiene enamorado. Eres tú.
That was amazing.
Jeff, this is Mark. Mark, this is my fiance.
Wow. Maria can't get enough of you, and I can see why. You've turned her into a professional dirty dancer. Anyways, it's great meeting you.
We really should go, honey. We have dinner with the O'Connors.
Right. So I'll see you next Tuesday?
Actually, this is it. You've graduated.
Well, congratulations, honey. Great meeting.
That's awesome. Hello. Yeah, we're on our way. Sorry. I had to pick up Maria in dance class, and traffic was terrible.
You gotta see the moves. She looks incredible.
No, totally. I'll swing by. What are you missing? Okay.
You know, we're going gluten-free. Yeah, just before the wedding. Come on, go. Yeah, okay. Hey.
Everything okay?
Yes. Everything is
maquillaje no apague tu risa, que el equipaje no lastre tu sala, que el calendario no venga con prisa, que el diccionario detenga las balas, que las persianas corrijan la aurora, que gane el quiero la guerra del puedo, que los que esperan no cuenten las horas, que los que matan se mueran de miedo. que el fin del mundo te pille bailando, que el escenario te tiña las canas, que nunca sepas ni cómo, ni cuándo, ni siento volando, ni ayer, ni mañana. Que el corazón no se pase de moda. Que los otoños.
Hi, I have an appointment with Mark. I was supposed to have a lesson at
You're late.
Sea noche de moda. Que no se ponga la luna de miel. Que todas las noches. Sean noches de boda, que todas las lunas sean lunas de miel. Que las verdades no tengan complejos, que las mentiras parezcan mentiras, que no te den la razón los espejos, que te aproveche mirar lo que miras, que no se ocupe de ti el desamparo, que cada cena sea tu última cena. Que ser valiente no valga tan caro, que ser cobarde no valga la pena, que no te compre.